Now to a heartwarming story about a little dog destined for big things. Scruffy Murphy dodged death twice, but is now well on his way to becoming the next Lassie, Toto, even Rin Tin Tin. And it's left Ten's Georgie Glover a little starstruck.
Meet Scruffy Murphy, A-lister, socialite and star of the stage, who has every celebrity agent knocking on his kennel. But rewind 12 months and Scruffy was a washed-up no-doggy, getting into trouble. One day he ran out onto the road and was hit by a car.
I thought I'd squashed him.
As fate would have it, the driver, Natalie, is a veterinary nurse. She fixed him up, then took him to the pound, thinking he'd find a new home in no time. But weeks went by and Scruffy was on death row.
No one came to look for him in the pound as well, which is a bit sad.
Natalie came to the rescue again, and when she heard that Chitty Chitty Bang Bang was holding poor auditions for its Sydney musical, she knew Scruffy Murphy would be perfect for the part. After a shaky start...
Sit down. Murphy, we've been through this.
Scruffy was a natural.
Good boy, Scruffy Murph. Really good.
Landing the lead role. Unlike some stars, Scruffy hasn't let his newfound fame go to his head. That's just tap water, and he can often be spotted going for walkies, just like any other Max, Rex, or Shaggy.
This part Shih Tzu, part Chihuahua, part anybody's guess has become an inspiration for any dog daring to dream, no matter how scruffy. What's that you say? You want your own reality show? I'll see what I can do.
Georgie Glover, 10 News.